All right. All right, boys and girls, welcome back. This is the Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Let's get started on one of those bad boys right there. We are going to do a shootout today. Today, we are going to shoot out the Soldano. This one here is the Hot Rod 50 Plus. And we're going to shoot that out against the Jet City JCA100H, the 100-watt head. Now, before I do a shootout, I have to tell you a couple of things about it. First of all, this is a 50-watt amp. This is a 100-watt amp. A 50-watt to 100-watt, they're different amps. This one, you'll have more headroom, more volume, quicker. This one will have to, you know, you'll be able to turn it up quicker and get a little breakup quicker. Again, it's a 50-watt versus 100. I don't have a 100-100 or a 50-50. So we'll make do with what we have. With that said, I am not cranking this to the hilt, which essentially means we'll be appreciating more of the preamp tone, less of the power amp tone on both amps. So even though there is a difference between the 50 and 100, you know, I'm not running both amps on 8, so we won't really hear that much of a difference between both. This one here is custom made in the United States. This one here, Jet City. For those of you that don't know, this has the design by Soldano, okay? And this one here is imported. It's made not in the United States. So we have the Soldano made by Mike Soldano, and we have Jet City with designs by Soldano. With that said, I have a tone bone, valve tube head switcher. When it's on green, it's the Soldano. When it's on red, it's the Jet City. We're going to start with all the controls at 12 o'clock, and I am using my Ed Roman Quicksilver, okay? And without further ado, going to kill the vocal mic, and here we go. Going to start right here. Now, I also want to note that there are absolutely, positively no effects at all. My guitar is plugged into a tuner. The tuner, it's the Korg Pitch Black. I had to look down to refresh my memory. Guitar to tuner. Tuner is going into my head switcher. Head switcher is going, again, A being between the Soldano and the Jet City. The cabinet is mic'd up, and both amps are going into the same cabinet. Again, nothing in the effects loop, no effects. So, you know, what you hear is right from the guitar, pretty much right into the amp. All those controls were set to 12 o'clock. And let me give that another go, and then we'll tweak the controls a little bit. Here we go. Here's the Soldano. Jet City. So now what I'm going to do in, so you got to hear the 50 watt versus the 100 watt, all the controls at 12 o'clock on both. Couple of other notes. All I used was the overdrive channel. Both of these are two channel, but let's face it, when you want tones by Soldano, it's for the lead channel, okay? So where the focus on the shootout is between the lead channel, the overdrive channel, and the overdrive channel. Let me zoom in a little bit and I'll show you what we have with control wise. Here we go. Okay, so you'll notice on both of these amps, we have the normal channel, which is off. The volumes on both of these are off. We have the overdrive, and that's you can see both are set to 5 o'clock. Well, this one is kind of between 4 and 5, but, you know, at noon. Bass, middle, treble. Normal volume is also off on both. And then we have the overdrive. Now, to get unity, because this is 50 watt, this needs to be on 5. And this one here is at basically on 2. And again, you get into the difference of a 50 watt versus 100 watt. And then the presence is also set to 12 o'clock. So one more quick sound sample, and then I'll start tweaking. And let me actually zoom out a tiny bit so you could see where... There you go. You could also see where I'm switching here. Let's go back to the Soldano. And I want to roll the gain up now, too. Here we go. Now we're on the Jet City. Okay, so what my ears got to hear was the Soldano, at the controls, all the controls set to 12 o'clock, has a little bit more bite, and it's a little bit more crisp. And the Jet City, you could hear the underlying tone is from the same family, if you will, but it was a little less crisp and a little darker, if you will. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to tweak the controls. Actually, let me set the Jet City so I can get the Jet City to these controls to sound like the Soldano Hot Rod 50 at 12 o'clock. Here we go. So it's going to be a little tough because they are different beasts. This one, this has its, every amp has, speaks its own language, if you will. This has its tone, and this one here has its tone. Close, but they are clearly not the same. So I'm going to leave you off with a couple of, actually, I'm going to set this the way I like it. I'm going to set that the way I like it, and then I'll leave you off. But let's take it away. Here we go. We'll be right back. So, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed this shootout between the Soldano Hot Rod 50 Plus and the Jet City JCA100H. Let me know what you think. I want to know what you think. Leave your comment below. Also, what shootout would you like to see next? I have lots of amps behind me, and I'm in a shootout kind of mood. So tell me what's on your mind. Leave your comments below. I'll leave everyone off with one of those bad boys right there. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the comments and all that cool stuff. And until next time, rock on. Later.